Hello, my name is Irina Bjorn and I represent Bell Books Books for Easy Living. And today I would like to show you two very small exercises, two for your posture, to make your posture better. And it means that you open your chest, your body will be better in shape, of course. See? So, first exercise, I learned this in New York. It's called ballet dancer. So it's a very round your hands, and we inhale and our hands come up, then we rotate our palms and very slowly without breathing our hands go down, down and up to our buttock. Exhale. Again, inhale, hands come up, rotate, go down to your buttock, exhale. And last time, inhale, as much as you can, rotate to the buttock, to another side, exhale. Very nice exercise, thank you very much. Number two, I call this exercise pray. So we put our palms together, make the same, make inhale, palms come up, then we rotate our elbow in such way that elbow in another side, and then we just press our elbow down to our buttock. Exhale, again, hands together, come up, inhale, don't breathe anymore. Both elbow up and then we press them down to our waist or to our buttock. Exhale and last time. And then to both sides. Exhale to our buttock. So, and if you do this regularly, this exercise, so your posture will be much better. I assure you. And last exercise, we need the scarf, and it's all. So this exercise from the Russian ballet dancer. So we take our hands in the position that they are stay straight, our hands, yeah? And then we make the inhale, come up, and then for exhale, we go, hands go down. Then we come up again. Inhale, exhale, then we go a little bit closer, a little bit, just 1-2 centimeters, and then we take again, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, then we go a little bit closer, again, we start to be a little bit more flexible, again. Inhale, exhale, as much as you can. Inhale, exhale, we go a little bit closer again. Again, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, a little bit closer. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Remember, you should not feel the pain. So as soon as you feel that your flexibility no more, so just stop there. Just stop there where is the little bit pain come. Because your muscles may be not ready for these exercises. So be patient and give yourself time. So I start to sit in the spagat, it's called, it's a full sitting, about 1.5 years ago. And I train about every day this position, because I think that not the question of the how old you are, the question how flexible you are. Your age, biological age, it's the age of your flexibility. So if you're flexible enough, just now I show you my flexibility of my hands. If you're flexible enough, so you can see what I can do. So my hands is very flexible. in all directions. So all finger very flexible. So, and it shows that I can do like this also, because I'm also a yoga teacher. So it means that my flexibility show my biological age. Age of my body, age of my joints, age of my cells. If you do my exercises, three very easy exercises, every day, about 2 minutes, I'm sure that after 14 days, you will feel a little bit different. So maybe you will be a little bit more flexible. Maybe you will feel that you can do the things which you can't do before. So I don't know what kind of changes, but I know only one thing. If these exercises help about more than 10,000 people, so it will help you. See you later. Bell Books, books for easy living. Be Bell, be well. Irina Bjorna, your coach. Bye.